that next level. Men and women that can do amazing things in this ring. Men and women that are worthy of your passion. So there might be no greater signing than what we are about to witness tonight. An athlete of this caliber, I cannot recall walking through the door since, well, since an Olympic gold medalist named Kurt Angle. This athlete has broken down every barrier put in front of her. She's a judo champion, an Olympic medalist. In MMA, they had created entire divisions solely for her. She has paved the way for young women athletes all around the globe. And she has earned the right, in my opinion, to be called the baddest woman on the planet. Ladies and gentlemen, please help me welcome to the WWE, Ronda Rousey!
First, I want to be clear because
to your credit, you didn't want anything special put in this contract, and I just want to be sure of it before we sign this. You didn't want any perks. You wanted no special travel. You wanted no private cars. You wanted no...
I don't want to be treated any differently.
Well, that's awesome. The only thing you asked for was an invite to WrestleMania. And I'm telling you tonight that you not only have an invite to WrestleMania, but when you sign this contract, you will be competing at WrestleMania. Championship match, but you will be competing in a match at WrestleMania.
Like I said, I don't want to be given a match. I want to earn it, and I can't tell you how much I appreciate this opportunity. Thank you.
Well, with that said, Steph, if you will do the honors. Earlier, you said 3 years in the making and now we own the business.